Look at this, a violent wrong-way crash on the Parkway East today. A young driver slams head-on into a couple's Jeep. This happened between the Wilkinsburg and Edgewood exits. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway with what she's confirmed.
The woman state police say caused the crash is still recovering here at UPMC Mercy Hospital. And when she gets released, investigators say she could be facing charges.
You can tell just by the damage to the Chevy Metro, the crash was intense. State police say 26-year-old Carrie Mame was driving eastbound in the westbound lanes of the Parkway East near Wilkinsburg when she hit another vehicle.
We're not sure exactly where she got on. We suspect that it was probably at Edgewood because the only exit prior to that would have been near Oakland before the Squirrel Hill tunnels.
Because Mame was so seriously hurt, police weren't able to interview her right after it happened this morning. However, they suspect she was driving while impaired.
We do have reason to believe that alcohol might have been a factor, so we are going to get the blood results to make that final determination. But charges would be pending. There are other charges, obviously, in this particular situation, being on a parkway the wrong direction.
Paul and Jeannie Tavella of Greensburg were in the Jeep Mame hit. They were treated for minor injuries. State police say let this wreck be a lesson this holiday season.
This is kind of a wake-up call, a reminder that you need to make sure that, obviously, you're not operating a vehicle while you're impaired. If you're going to be enjoying the holidays, and that includes consuming alcohol, you need to make sure you have a designated driver.
We did reach out to Mame's family, but they declined comment. The Tavellas were treated and released from the hospital. We're in Uptown. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.
And a heads up for you, this is one of the deadliest times of the year when it comes to highway crashes. Local police departments beefing up patrols and looking for those impaired drivers.